driving to JFK one Monday morning. The traffic was light, ready from a flight off San Fran for a business meeting. Bags were packed, the tickets in hand, a Delta flight 404 Terminal 2. I parked the car, a long-term lot, a coat on off of those Frisco summers. Luggage on wheels, great invention, in the terminal a weary sight. Few human workers, none in sight, ask the security guard what's going on. The humans on strike, protesting AI, a voice on a loudspeaker, almost human sounding. Nothing to worry about, all is under control.
Swipe your tickets at the automatic kiosk. From there you'll be directed and instructed. Welcome to Marino, proceed to security. Follow signs above, you can't go wrong. If you have questions, download our app. Have a pleasant trip and keep it moving.
Just a computer screen, a human-generated figure begins to speak. Begin boarding, first-class seating only. Up popped a hologram, AI-generated human flight attendant. She looked directly at me. She looked directly at everyone on board.
Buckle up or take off. Our AI-generated pilot speaks to us assuredly.
The overhead commissary will take your order for food and drink.
Pleasant flight. The plane rolls to the offloading portal. In the airport departure area, the loud alarms, it can be heard. A human-sounding bus repeats evacuate. Terminal 1, immediately. Suspicious package found near the food court. I was in Terminal 3, not affected. I look for a taxi, finally a human. No, it's one of those autonomous rides. It opens the door and I get in. I give direction and off we go. I arrive at the building where I was destined. I approach the San Fran business portal. I find the company that I work for. Proceed up the elevator, 25th floor. Out of the elevator, a robot grabs me. Follow me, it pulls me to a conference room. The human generated heads all glaring at me. Eyes peering as I take a seat.
Surrender your identification and business materials. You are no longer employed by our company.
Dumbfounded, I look around, but there's no one I could talk to. Just AI heads looking directly at me. The robot grabs my arm and directs me out. Out on the street, I join the protest of humans wanting to end the AI revolution. I feared it was all for naught. I guess I was born in the wrong era. Thinking!
This is as low as it gets. 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 Pretty damn.